checking over my last video, and apparently about 34 seconds cut out from when I was right over there. And then I moved around here and killed these two guys right here and picked up their goodies. Hopefully something like this won't happen again. And I'm terribly sorry about any extraneous noises in the background, like that constant ticking of a clock. I still haven't worked on all the bugs with this microphone. But they're quiet and subtle enough to where they shouldn't make that big of a deal. Now, if only I could find another med pack somewhere, that would be very helpful. No, really, could have gotten a checkpoint. Med pack, nope. Med pack, med pack. Whoa!
Someone there.
Oh, it's that bro. Okay, this is kind of creeps. Like, more creeps than my mind has room for. Okay then, I'm gonna walk back this way.
Is someone there?
Me? Come on, where's a med pack? There's gotta be something around here I can use. Ooh, this works. Excellent. Oh, well, we found the second team. What's left of them? No. How do I get away from this? We're running away. Explosions, I don't like them. Oh my gosh. What? Well, that sucks. Okay then. This looks like a good place to end my first set. I hope you guys have enjoyed. It's been a lot of fun. Some pretty big creeps. I'm expecting a little bit more, you know. I want to get kind of scared a bit, you know. I'm a little wuss when it comes to scary games, but, you know. You should have seen me with Dead Space, like I said earlier. Oh my gosh. Babies! Creeping me out, which I'm planning on actually doing a let's play of that actually after this one right here. I'm hoping to get all the right stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna end this one right here, and until next time, this is Tactical Nova signing out.